opens the 2013 season against FAU. Legendary coach Howard Schnellenberger honored before the game. Honorary captain for both teams. He coached at both places. Miami struggled early. Stacy Coley, the freshman, his first college game, drops the touchdown. And then Denzel Perryman. Defensively, he has a chance for the pick six. It's right in his hands. You're into the end zone. Oh, don't forget the ball. And then Stephen Morris gives Coley another shot. Oh, and that would have been a touchdown for sure as well. Miami leading just 3-0 after one. Al Gold would say later on, he'd tell Coley, you know what? Just relax, bro. Early second quarter, Duke Johnson, 53-yard touchdown. There's the first touchdown of the season for the Canes. He had 154 yards on the ground in the first half. 10-0 Miami. Late second quarter. Now it's Stephen Morris's turn to get that first touchdown of the season. Looking for Clive Walford, 16-yard score. Great throw there between two defenders. 20-3, Miami leading at the half. Third quarter. Duke takes the handoff, but it's a reverse. Herb Waters comes around, and he's headed down the left sideline. At about the 20, great cutback and a better block right there into the end zone. 63-yard touchdown for Herb Waters. Watch again and watch Duke Johnson closely after the handoff to Waters. That cut block there, taking out defenders, but he would be hurt on the play, would have to leave the game, would not return. But by the time he was gone, he had gained a career-high 186 yards. Now 27-6. Jacquez Johnson hit by Casey Rogers. David Gilbert picks it up inside the five. And then the next play, Dallas Crawford. He goes right into the end zone. Touchdown. Miami wins it 34-6. Over 500 yards of offense for the Canes. Florida Atlantic just 249 yards of total offense. Morris 160 yards passing. One completion to himself. The ball got batted in the air back to him. He caught it, but he would lose 16 yards on the play. Next week for the Canes, hosting the Florida Gators in a big matchup.